don't need to send our own Marines, for example, in to do the fighting. The Ethiopians are tough fighters, yeah, and the Kenyans and the Ugandans have been serious about putting troops on the ground at significant sacrifice because they recognize the importance of stabilizing the region.